properly leveled before laying the sheet for growing azolla. Bunds are made on all four sides using the wet soil so that water can be retained on the plastic sheet for growing azolla. First dung is taken. Water is mixed to the dung, made into a slurry. And this dung slurry is also applied to the azolla pit. For the entire pond area. Once the entire area is full with azolla culture, then daily about 1 kg of azolla can be removed from this pond and fed to the livestock. Before feeding to the livestock, the culture has to be thoroughly washed in the fresh water to remove the smell of cow dung. Because we are using dung slurry as the nutrient medium